off the head of Brabham and Key. We're with Warwick. It's not a happy transition for him from Formula One into the British Touring Car Championship on Alfa Romeo. Warwick leads these two out of the old hairpin. We're with him now, climbing up towards McLean's, doing about 125 miles an hour, down into the right-hander, and he's lost it! Into the travel track, into the tire wall, he's broken our camera lens. That'll be 6 grand, please, Derek.